What's up, guys? Eric here with At Home in the Future. We check out the latest gear and gadgets for modern families. Hey, if you dig this video, make sure to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. All right, if you've watched the channel for a while, you know how much we love getting Scout Box every month. If you're unfamiliar with Scout Box, it's a monthly subscription that sends you lots of cool camping gear and gadgets that are designed for the whole family to use. Lots of really cool stuff in there, especially if you're an outdoors family. So our family just got a new camper and we are pumped to get outside this summer and this fall. And just spent a lot of good quality time together as a family. One of the big things our kids asked to do because of this was if we could get more Scout Box stuff, if we could get more gear for them to use outside. So what we did is actually go to Scout Box's website and pick up some of their previous boxes. This video is gonna be all about some of the cool stuff we found in those boxes and all the ways our family likes to use this stuff. So let's go check it out. Okay, the first box we're gonna check out today is Scout Box's Camp Comfort Box, which is actually full of big items. Some really fun stuff in here. There's a really cool kind of old-fashioned enamel mug, even some black bear playing cards for poker, which is kind of fun. But two really cool items that stood out in here to us. One is this gear hanger from Buckle Gear. Now this is probably not something you'd set out to buy on your own, but we found ourselves using this quite a bit. If you're outside, you've got some gear that's wet that needs to dry or just stuff you want to hang up or get up off the ground. This little set is actually really handy. What it does is just a simple buckle that clips up around the tree and straps on. Not like a huge tree, but a medium-sized tree, but you can wrap it around and use these little clips that it comes with to mount up to four different things. So great for lighting, great for like kids' toys or towels and stuff that needs to dry off. But if you don't want to like run a rope or a guy line, it's a really handy item to have in your kit. It's super light and doesn't take up much space at all. So that's definitely a win. The other item from this box that we think is really worth checking out is actually this Climate top-down pillow. As you can see, it packs down really small. It's actually super light. Now, if you've ever actually used a camping pillow before, you know that they're almost unanimously garbage. They get gross quick. They're super flat. They don't actually support your head, but this one's actually unique. Like when you roll it out and puff it up, it actually can support you pretty good. It's really comfortable to sleep on. And actually too, if you're big into flying or any sort of travel where you take one of those neck pillows, this pillow would actually be a pretty good substitute. It packs down small, it folds out big, and it'd even be awesome for sleeping on a plane. So definitely worth checking that out. All right, so the next box we're gonna check out is the Emergency Preparedness Box from Scout Box. And this thing was packed to the gills with tons of little survival goodies. If you're into prepping or like to put the stuff in your car or I don't know, emergency survival kits, that sort of thing. This had lots of good stuff to pack away. You get first aid kits, you get survival lights, you get a lot of that sort of thing. But there are two items that really stood out in here to us, both of which were actually kind of a surprise. One, this tack bivy is actually a pretty cool little gadget. Now, this is exactly the kind of thing that you probably wouldn't go to the store like, man, I've got to get me a bivy today. But this is the kind of thing that you need to have on you or in your car, or in a bag or that sort of thing. It serves two big purposes. One, in a, like an actual emergency scenario where you need to stay warm. If you have this thing in your glove box, it is a killer item to have because it basically works like a sleeping bag made out of foil. The other scenario, which is probably more common for you, is you go camping in a tent or I don't know, backcountry camping or that sort of thing, and the temperature gets way lower than you expect. So what you can do is slide one of these things inside your sleeping bag and really supercharge that warmth in there. Now I will warn you, and the reason why I don't have this unwrapped to show you here is once you get this thing out of the bag, it's probably not going back in, but it is a great little survival item to have. All right, item number two that you might wanna check out from this box is this Quick Survive Fire Starter. Now this was the one that was really surprising to me. Fire starters are a dime a dozen. You can get all sorts of things if you go to a camping store that'll light up really quick and burn for a few minutes. But this stuff is surprisingly great and it burns for a long time. So when you open this up, there's three in this pack here. You kind of get this little pouch of, I don't know, it's almost like a, it's not petroleum jelly, it's some sort of compound that kind of breaks into bricks. Now you can see you can kind of actually chip it off. But this stuff burns like crazy, burns right away and it burns really high. So sometimes you'll get a fire starter where you light it and the flames, you know, just like an inch or two high, but this thing will get that flame just going about a foot high and last, in my testing, for 5 or 6 minutes at a time. So if you gotta start a fire, this stuff is the way to go. This is a great find, Scout Box. Okay, so the next box in our list that we're gonna check out today is Scout Box's Road Trip Box. Now I have to say this little box right here actually had two of our favorite items of everything we're looking at today. The things that our family has used the most or fights over the most in the case of our kids. But the first thing we're gonna check out is this little light and lantern from UCO. So I know what you're thinking, I've got flashlights out the wazoo, I've got lanterns, I've got all these things, but this is a great little gadget that our kids fight over all the time. So first off, it's just a great little flashlight. Surprisingly bright for what it is, uses a AA battery, very easy to replace. But the little trick is it actually expands into a lantern. And this little lantern is great. It puts out a ton of light, and along with this little hook that it comes with, it attaches to all sorts of things. So you're gonna find uses like crazy for this thing, and it keeps you from taking multiple items or put multiple lighting systems into your bag or anything. But I tell you, more than anything else, my kids love using this sort of stuff in their tents and their bunk. This little gadget is a great find. All right, the other item from this box that I absolutely love is this little duffel bag from Matador. If you're unfamiliar with Matador, they make like highly packable, really useful items. So think backpacks, think little towels and stuff. But this is actually a 30-liter duffel bag that compresses in this tiny little sack. So you open it up. I will say it is a little difficult to get it packed in once you've used it. But this thing expands into just this awesome bag. Now, it actually uses this really tough Cordova material too. So when you get one of these, it's not like this thing that's gonna fall apart, or if the second you put it on rocks or anything, it splits up. But it's actually a really tough, durable bag. It has water-sealed zippers. I think the material in general is just about waterproof itself too. You'll find more uses for this bag than any of those little stuffable bags that you may have from the cheapo aisle at Walmart or something. This Matador bag is awesome. Moving on with our list, we have the super fun backyard summer camp box. And again, it's another box that has a lot of really unique items, stuff that you probably wouldn't think of purchasing, like these glow-in-the-dark hooks, some more playing cards. This actually has Would You Survive playing cards that are really fun for kids who want to think through kind of what-if scenarios. Might get them freaked out before bed, but my kids thought these are super cool. But two items in here that I really love. The first one we'll take a look at is this WorkSharp knife sharpener. So if I were to guess, you probably have a knife in your backpack and your survival kit or your camper, that sort of thing, but maybe not a good way to sharpen it. Or if you do, maybe it's one of those cheap, you know, Walmart drag your blade through it type things. But these little WorkSharp sharpeners are totally awesome. Super lightweight, not much to them, but there's a side where you can file down any like, I don't know, abrasions or stuff where the knife has nicks in it. You can sharpen it up real easy. And it has these little edge guides too that you just slide your knife right over. So these are a great thing to have. Again, probably not something you think to go out and buy, but once you've used these, you always want to have one nearby. The other standout item from this box is probably something you're going to roll your eyes at initially, and that's this really cool stainless steel mug. So again, I know what you're thinking. There's a mug in another box. You can get mugs, again, super cheap at Walmart or the dollar store, that sort of thing. But this little mug from Mizzou is actually really great. It's stainless steel, but it's double walled. So you kind of get that really great vacuum insulation inside of it that keeps you from burning your hands, keeps your drinks really warm or really cold. But it's also just bulletproof. The handle feels great on it. It's easy to hold. It's going to look better the more you beat it up or put stickers on it. But this is one of the best camping mugs I've come across. It's actually kind of my go-to mug at the campsites now. It's great. All right, so let's move on to our final box we're gonna check out today, and that is the Everyday Gear box. It has some really cool stuff in it. You get one of the COVID keys that you've probably seen a million Instagram ads for, but what I'm gonna focus on is these two items, which is this light carabiner and this bottle. So let's start with this bottle. And again, just like that coffee mug we just checked out, I know what you're thinking, it's a bottle. But this little thing is killer. Now, you may already have a collapsible bottle, but this one from Hydropack is just the best. It feels great. When you fill it up, it feels really cool, really simple to hold. But unlike some of the other collapsible bottles, it doesn't have that rigid plastic seam on the outside. You can just squeeze it and wad it up and put it into whatever space you want. More than anything, it's just about the perfect size too. Sometimes when you get this stuff, you're like, oh, I'm gonna go backpacking with it. I wanna get this giant thing. Or you get a size that maybe isn't what you're looking for. But this smaller size, 17 ounces, I think, for this one, is awesome. So this is my new kind of go-to day trip pack. The kids fight over it too, because they just think it's cool. And last but not least, we have GearAid's Carabiner Light Kit. Again, you may think just another light, but this thing is surprisingly cool, guys. It comes with all sorts of stuff. So you get this light that has a carabiner attached to it, but also several different mounts and charging plugs and everything. So not only is this thing totally USB rechargeable, but it's also waterproof. It has different light modes that you can toggle just by flipping the switch. But this carabiner makes it awesome for hooking onto stuff. One of our favorite places to use it right now is in our moonshade awning that we use when we go camping on the side of our camper or on my truck. It's got a little hook on the top, and this little thing hanging on it, it puts out just enough light to be awesome, and it's just really quick to grab and turn it on. Same thing for inside of a tent. If you have a little hook at the top of your tent, this is an awesome tent light. But I also love this little mount that comes with it too. You can put this on your straps and your backpack. So if you want to have something mounted to you while you're walking around the trail at night, this is throwing some light, different from a headlamp. This is a really cool solution. So great little find from GearAid. So there you have it. That's some of our favorite gear from Scout Box. This is just such a fun subscription if you have a family that's into outdoor stuff or you like outdoors gear yourself. It is killer. It's actually a pretty good deal. You always get more than you pay for. And actually, For my subscribers here, I have a special referral code that you can use whenever you sign up for a subscription, or even just go buy one of their old boxes from the website. So check the link below, check the description of this video, and you'll find that link, but save yourself $5 if you wanna get started and get some cool camping gear for yourself. I hope this video has been helpful to you. Make sure you hit that like button if you dug it. And remember to subscribe. We do monthly unboxings of our Scout Box that we get every month. So if you're into this stuff or just wanna live vicariously through us, definitely go check that out. We'll see you next time.